your project of bullying and your problems that happen at Weston, the school has some solutions that can help fix it.
Some problems are in social bullying. It happens a lot. This is carried out behind the bully's personal back. It includes lying and spreading rumors, negative looks, playing nasty jokes. From a bully, it includes bullying, calling insults, teasing, confrontations, and harassment. Verbal abuse, while verbal bullying can start off harmless, it can escalate to levels which start affecting the individual target. Physical bullying. Verbal bullying can lead to hitting, kicking, tripping, and more. This happens a lot at school. Physical bullying happens mostly at school. People think this is an easy way to stop bullying.
Here are some ways to stop bullying. Talk to others, go ask how they live. Be creative, make posters, speak up if something is going on.
And we have pictures of bullying on this side and some solutions to fix this. We can hang posters up and make a box for notes when you're getting bullied. You know, we can request our bullying problem at school and how to fix it.
Cut and Miss Eber, this is our presentation on cafeteria free seating. This is cafeteria free seating, JJ Clayton Bray.
Two of our injustices are 7th and 6th graders are not mature enough to handle free seating because they're too immature. And we're in 8th grade, we're more mature than 7th and 8th grade, and we have assigned seats in class, so we shouldn't have assigned seats in the cafeteria.
This is some solutions. The solution, we are 8th graders and we should have free seating because next year we're going to have an hour lunch and we should like start getting used to it. Free seating, and then the solution, we should also have free seating because are in 8th grade and we should be old enough to make our own decisions.
The cafeteria workers cleaning rotation is just hard for us to have free seating because once we leave, they have to clean. And it's unfair that we have to just win a challenge just to be able to sit with our friends and the other team.
Some solutions. One solution is kids can stay one day, and the next day, kids from the other team can stay and clean. And another solution is whenever we get ready to leave, we can clean our own tables that we set up.
Good morning, Ms. Honeycutt.
Good morning, Ms. Eford. This is bullying injustice at West Island Middle School. What is bullying? Bullying is making fun of others that don't like others who are different. It's really hard to stop getting bullied.
To seek harm, intimidate, or persuade someone perceived as vulnerable or weak.
Bullying injustices are, example, people aren't being treated like they want to be treated or they should be treated. A solution is that they could stand up for themselves. Another example is some kids or adults are going home and killing themselves because they feel bad that they are being treated different. A solution is they could go to counseling to get help or talk to other people about it.
Another example is it hurts people. They don't feel good about it. They are not getting treated like they should. They could create an anti-bullying group to help themselves out. It makes people want to commit suicide. It doesn't make them feel good. Solutions, they could have friends to go talk to, make counseling groups.
Other bullying messages are that the people that are getting bullied are scared to stand up for themselves. A solution could be that they other people can make them feel safe and make them feel like they have a purpose to live.
They get left out on purpose. They don't like that either. They could sit down with some new friends, find new friends.
it. That's the end of our point.
All righty. Flip. Stop it. Okay.
This is our slideshow about lunchroom seating.
We don't get to sit with our friends on the other team. Our solution is that we can clean up after ourselves instead of the teachers having to go to our tables and check to see if our table is clean to help the problem.
Another injustice is we can't have free seating every day. A solution is we know how to talk quietly, but just give us another chance. That's why we should only talk to the people at our table and or around us.
We can't sit outside with all the team. A solution is don't leave your trash outside for the teachers to tell you to pick it up. Just do it yourself.
And the overall main idea is we want free seating. If we do all the things we've talked about, we might be able to sit with the other team. We may even want for lunch, and we'll all be happy to sit with the friends from the other team.
Okay.
It started already.
Good morning, Ms. Ephraim and Ms. Honeycutt. Today we have bullying and bullying story. You're picking on someone, for no reason.
So examples of bullying are cyberbullying, name-calling, and aggressive yelling. We thought an example of bullying at West Hill Middle School, there's a lot of name-calling. And some examples to be nice were complimenting people, sticking up for people being bullied, smiling, and being kind to someone you dislike. An example to show kindness would be putting sticky notes on lockers around the school.
It's injustice because we don't know what these kids are going through at home. Bullying could cause these kids to have suicidal thoughts. Kids who are new to West Hill Middle School may get bullied for their lack of friends. And solutions to bullying: treat others the way you want to be treated. Be kind to everyone you meet. If you don't have nothing nice to say, don't say it at all.
Good morning, Ms. Honeycutt.
Good morning, Ms. Ephraim.
Our poster is on bullying. We can make the punishment more severe, we can stand up for people who get bullied, and we can be more alert for bullying. The problems that it causes are the bully thinks it's okay, it can cause mental and physical harm to the victim, bullying causes depression, anxiety, PTSD, and sometimes suicide. According to NoBully.com, 83% of girls and 49% of boys report being bullied, either in school or online.
Okay. Bullying makes them think they are less than. It makes them feel as if they should die or cause some harm. The bullying makes them feel worthless or like a nobody, so don't bully. Think about it. It could take someone's life, it ruins the person's life. Bullying causes anxiety, depression, stress, PTSD. It causes people to hate themselves when they are amazing and innocent people. Thank
you.
Good morning, Ms. Seaford and Ms. Honeycutt.
We're doing a project on bullying.
Let's stop it.
Good morning, Ms. Seaford and Ms. Honeycutt.
Today we're doing a project on bullying.
Thank you.
Ms. Ingram and Tonica, our school has a problem. Bullying is a huge problem in many schools, including ours. Bullying is a repetitive, aggressive behavior that harms someone physically and or emotionally. Many children don't even realize they are being bullied, but it is a problem. There is many examples of bullying.
You are now a little more informed on how bad bullying can be. Here are some reasons bullying is an injustice.
Bullying comes in many different forms and can happen for many different reasons. It is unjust because the victims are normally people who stand out, which is ironic in a way. We are taught that it's okay to stand out, but what we are being taught leads